There are many people in this room that know Mr. Davis and what he stood for. But for those who don't, I'll try my best to sum up his incredible accomplishments. He was a man who was not only devoted to his job, but the players as well. He was known to perform miracles, and when people were injured, he was known to give a feeling that everything was going to be okay. He treated all like family and always did the right thing, no matter the cost. Achieving the Distinguished Service Award, the Ed Block Courage Award, the Horgan Award, and a list of others that I can go on to recommend by talking about, you can truly get a sense of character of what Mr. Davis was. And in my eyes, Mr. Davis was a hero. Before I hand the mic back, I'd like to just give some wisdom that I have obtained over the years. I know I'm 28, but you know, not right. So you see, when I was a young boy, I was a hardcore nerd. In fact, I still am a hardcore nerd. I remember waking up every Saturday morning to watch my favorite cartoons, most of which were about superheroes. Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman, Green Lantern, just to name a few. And I saw them perform these incredible things. And I wondered to myself, could I be a hero? Did I need superhuman strength or the ability to fly to do such great things? Or is it something more? I used to think so, but as I got older, I found out that being a hero was so much more than that. A hero to me is one that never gives up on helping others, who does the right thing, who has the character and values to help people out, make the biggest impact or the smallest impact, and make just one less. In fact, as I say this, all these traits kind of sound like the traits that Mr. Davis had, right? Well, I guess what I'm trying to say is that a hero is not some gift that one is born with, or so many few people have. Anyone can be a hero, even those in this room right now. A hero can either be a kid from New York, born with nothing, had a dream of being a hero, got accepted into grad school at Thomas Jefferson University for physical therapy, with the hopes that one day he could change the world for even one person. I guess what I'm really trying to say is that the world needs more heroes, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's time to start doing something. Thank you very much for everybody. Thank you.